Have you ever wished you could programmatically read and write a user's working location in Google Calendar? I'm happy to announce that the Calendar API has been updated to make working locations available. See what Kader, a software engineer on the Calendar API team, has to say about how developers can leverage this new feature.
This enhancement of the Calendar API enables developers to synchronize users' working location with third-party tools like desk booking systems or HR management tools. The API enables the displaying of the user's working location in other tools like directories or hybrid work scheduling tools. This will help facilitate coordination of in-office days for teams. The feature will also enable understanding of working location patterns. This can help answer questions like which days do locations reach maximal legal capacity, or when does the on-campus restaurant have to prepare more meals for employees working on-site?
Let us know in the comments section below. How do you plan on using the capability to read and write working locations with the Calendar API? To help you get started using this new feature, there is detailed information in the developer documentation, including code samples. Check out the description below to access the link to this information. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel to hear about the latest Google Workspace development news.